called off. Well, a box of dangerous medication stolen from a West Palm Beach Fire Department vehicle last night has been found. It's an update to a story we first told you about on WPBF 25 News Mornings. Now, get this. When our news photographer arrived to cover this story, he was the one who discovered the missing box sitting out in front of the fire station. Turns out an anonymous person dropped it off but didn't tell anyone. Officials say they're relieved to find all the medications accounted for.
We got a happy ending that the medications were returned. If somebody had attempted to use those drugs for recreational purposes, they would have.
Well, most of the drugs in the box could be deadly if taken recreationally.